Yeah, Roblox, the multi-billion dollar company, is suing a YouTuber for $1.6 million.
Racist language and content and imagery. Anti-Semitic commentary.
Oh, well then we're suing them if it's a game with my name and picture.
As soon as I clicked on, like, female, they had, like, their, like, chests and stuff, but they're naked.
Roblox hired a social media manager while he was running a porn blog.
It looks like we might have to add another name to the Roblox wiki list of the most controversial Roblox players of all time.
There was a depiction of a sexual act in the cloud.
This is some real embarrassing shit, and I need to deal with it, and I will deal with it.
Every single time they try to take down one or two different games, 12 to 20 get popped back up within a matter of minutes.
Showing furry porn, giant porn, Rule 34, and even nudes of himself.
In the Roblox developer community, there are legitimate child predators and people that groom children, as well as people that exploit children for free labor.
The other things we saw are too graphic to show or describe.
Out of all the Roblox users on their platform have done horrible things, I'm the very first person to be sued by Roblox.
I got the bag, got the bag, I can't stop. Yeah, at the break, at the yeah, I can't stop. All this I that can build it up and then I flop. On the phone, my demon build it up and then we tap.
Roblox, the most controversial children's game of all time. I spent countless hours on this game as a child, not even knowing that the people in my very game could win child predators. But if you ignore all that, this game can be one of the funniest experiences you could have in a game ever. If you don't believe me, well, let me show you.
Let me just go through this line the way God intended to. Hi.
W Riz.
I got this. What does it smell like?
It's like an office.
My friend is being hacked on Discord. Please help.
Remember when I got hacked?
You trying to go help him?
Yeah. Wait, let's get into a call with him. Discord?
Yes. So, basically, I had this friend that wanted me to try out another friend's game for their birthday, and they wanted me to give a good review on it. So they gave me the link to the game, and I downloaded the link. And then I tried extracting the files, but I needed a password for it, so I asked him for the password. And then, yeah, I extracted the files, and now, boom, Discord kicked me out.
Now, I am a Discord pro, so... Let me pull up my notes real quick. This is not the right.
That's the wrong one.
How do I find the right one?
That's the wrong one.
Fuck.
This is embarrassing, dude.
Sorry.
Dude, can you get the right one, please?
Oh, I found it. It's clearly not on Notepad. I'm so silly, dude. My fault. Is there a refrigerator running?
Better go catch it!
Bro, slunk. Wake up, dog.
What was that?
I have a scream at him real quick.
How'd you do that?
It's like my ability. Since you got the crowbar, I can scream.
So do that again! Look at me and do that again.
Sorry, I get really scared really fast. Leave a like and make sure to subscribe.
Leave a like if you agree.
Can you have one of those pop-ups like... it's like, yeah, like the little Minecraft dude dragging out. Leave a like and subscribe.
Oh my goodness!
Ew, what is this weird goop? Frank, what is this weird goop?
I don't know, man. There's a skull inside the fridge.
Guys, leave a comment down below if you think this is scary.
If you think this is scary, say, oh, this is scary.
Oh man, this is scary. Y'all comment down below.
If this isn't scary to you, say this isn't scary.
If you don't know yet, say I don't know yet.
Let me know down below. If you have a pet hamster and you have a dog at the same time, do you love them equally? Also, do you, like, if you don't even have a hamster, do you also love? Do you think you would love the hamster?
Pause it now. This is a like the video checkpoint. You need to go like the video. Just to like the video.
Oh, we in Chicago.
Bruh.
Oh, no. Oh,
I should have never smoked that. Now I'm in Skun and Steve's domain.
If you can be the skeletons in real life, say, I can be the skeletons in real life.
Remember, like we get one like. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe.
If you left a like, leave a comment saying, I left a like.
Guys, tell your mom this.
Tell your mom this.
Tell your mom this. If you be gooping on the hotel floors, you can clean it up with a broom. Tell your mom this.
If you goop on the hotel floor, that's not a goop anymore. That's an ectoplasm. Tell your mom this.
Guys, if you are in a graveyard right now, leave a comment and tell us that.
If you're not in a graveyard right now, leave a comment saying, I'm not in a graveyard. We have like 400 comments.
It's all for like the same 5 people too. This game contains jump scares, loud noises, flashing lights, which may disturb player. Play at your own risk.
What? Oh, hold on. Did you hear that? Flashing lights?
Flashing lights.
She don't believe in shooting stars. She believes in shoes and cars. With floors in the new apartments.
Lucas, I don't know about this.
Come on, Frank. We'll be fine, man. What's the worst that could happen?
I don't know, man.
No. Bro, this is like the most pointless street sign. Hold on.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Yeah, we gotta go unknown.
Tell your mom this.
I'm telling my mom shit.
Tell your mom this. Shawty Bad.
Come here.
Get back here, please.
Where'd she go? Shorty Bad!
Shorty Bad? Say no.
Subscribe to C1! It's life-changing! Lucas likes...